Hello, hello, everyone. Welcome back to more of the Legend of Heroes Trails of Cold Steel. Yeah!
Our chance!
Trails of Cold Steel. Grass? Durom. Alright. Cold Steel 3.
Now!
An opening! I'm up!
What's your crafts? Army Barrier, Valiant Camp, Megaton for Sledge Impact. Terror Breaker. Alright. Needle Shot, Earth Pulse.
Yeah!
I shall go. Search mode activate. Detailed information obtained.
A squishy, soft bodied monster that prefers dark places. There's a window.
I'm up!
Alright. Gale, area large. Oh, yeah, let's just do this.
Second form, Gale!
My turn. Yeah.
Here I go! There!
Let's go!
Oh.
Everyone okay?
Too easy. Cracked stone pillars. You feel this cracked pillar nearby by weapons strike rating is A or higher. Alright, reminding you about this feature from the other games.
There!
Nope. Oh, that was not the one I wanted to do. I wanted to do.
Here I go!
Interesting. I didn't realize that one.
There.
There we go.
Can't stop me.
My turn.
Glad I have you here.
I'm up. There.
We have the advantage.
It's Buggos. Kobold flies.
Ha! I'm up. Ha!
Find
my turn.
Out more secrets.
Search mode activate. Detailed information obtained.
That nest and close off caverns.
Take this! I'm up!
Zero arts, eh? Well, it's a free fire spell. Might as well use it.
Not in my watch!
So protective of
me. I shall go. Yeah.
Let's go. Sit!
Here I go!
Ha!
Not in my watch!
Not hugely dangerous.
Let's go!
Ha! My turn. Yeah!
Woohoo! Mm-hmm. Ha! We won!
It's interesting that Altina...
Crap, shutters!
Ha! A few of them, actually. Try and find a way to roll them back up.
Yeah! Sit! Yeah! Everyone ready? Not in my watch!
And what are you, Mr. Turtle? Soft shell. That does not look like a soft
Search
shell.
Search mode activate.
Hey, spike shellian or something instead.
Scan complete.
Ferocious monitor monster. Let's see. You cannot escape one bit. All right. Don't poison me.
It's my turn. Second form, Gale! Now! Billion, let's go!
Okay! Ha! Yeah! I'm up!
Actually, I should look up their special moves. On,
my turn.
There we are. So we got Raging Fire, Iron Will, Even Crest. Four turn for Reflect, and eight turns. Destructions point times one. Drastic. Oh, so like it reduces it to point one of. Oh, that's very good.
There.
Eight turns of only doing. There. Of the enemy doing 90% less damage. Yes, please.
We won!
Sounds like a great idea.
Treasure located. I shall go.
It's my turn.
A strike R times one. Alright, let's give that to Altina. There we are. You can sprint run up those things. It's hilarious.
There!
Gotcha!
Yeah. It's down!
An opening!
This is the end!
Here I go!
Yeah, not exactly giant threats from these guys.
Now. Yeah.
I'm up! Yeah. It's down!
An opening!
This is the end!
Woohoo! There!
My turn. The combat in this game is not like.
It's my turn!
It's not the most in depth or complex.
Everyone okay?
It's not bad. I enjoy it to a degree. I've certainly played games that have had worse.
Sit there!
Our chance to attack!
But, it's nothing to write home about.
I'm up! Yeah!
Now. There.
I'm up! Sit!
Here I go! Yeah!
I shall go. Yeah!
I'm up! Sit!
But if I'm happy, I'm getting lots of loot.
Let's go! Raging fire formation!
Now. There!
Here I go!
Oh, she's already got the critical.
There!
I'm up! Yeah.
My turn. Brionac, activate fire.
Oh, she's been blinded. Alright. Makes sense.
Woohoo! Get him, Lammy!
Megaton press.
Go!
Let's go. Ha! Now.
An opening.
My turn.
I'm up.
Ha!
I shall go. Yeah.
It's my turn. Sit!
Oh. Also, sure, I'd get him with that one. Oh, well.
We won!
Level up for Altina. We got strength, defense, magic, both up there, and more hit points.
Treasure located.
Silver earrings. Well, the nice thing is that they have a whole lot of magic because I was able to splurge. On their,
I'm ready to go there.
On their,
now.
On their,
it's my turn.
Their Arcus units.
Everyone ready?
You know what? Let's see Terror Breaker.
Change! Here he comes! Yeah!
Oh, it's so ridiculous. I love it. I love it. It's so ridiculous.
We won!
Hopefully there wasn't something special I was supposed to learn out of that fight. You doing all right? Fun. What is this human emotion you call fun? Are pretty much sisters. Our numbers are only one digit off from each other. Oh yeah.
Black Rabbit, Altina, model name OZ74. Commencing operation.
Whoa! Crazy! Yours is just one off mine! Let's do this, Lammy!
They don't really know much about each other.
Milliam, Altina?
And, Milliam, your choice of outfit. You need more shorts.
I've known you two for a while now. And I think I was always aware of it to some extent.
Huh?
Instructor Irene?
I know both of you came from the mysterious Black Workshop. Then, your memories of your time there were erased, and you were handed over to the Intelligence Division. I also know you somehow have the ability to synchronize with a combat shell.
And that we're technically not human?
Yeah.
Although he did not outright state it, he alluded to it multiple times. Indeed, we are homunculi. Artificially created beings.
But biologically speaking, we're pretty much the same as normal humans, you know?
I'm unsure on that.
But then, that doesn't explain why I haven't grown at all lately.
Agreed. However, I believe I still have the potential to grow taller.
Oh yeah? Well, I'm not gonna lose to you, Pipsqueak.
Adorable.
I've known in the back of my mind for a while. And I've heard things here and there from each of them.
Yeah, we should have put things together before now.
The Black Workshop. The group that betrayed the society and was taken in by him at the end of the Civil War. I tried to investigate it during all the missions the government had me go on, but I always came up empty-handed. These two have had their memories of their time there erased, and even Major Lecter doesn't know anything about it.
Or at least nothing he's willing to share.
Why in the world did they create Milliam and Altina?
Well, I mean, there's an obvious answer. That this was like the next level of them, either. The idea of the human linked with the robot angle as a human weapon. Or it was just the next level of, you know, like they make combat monsters and robots. a human can at least infiltrate.
Hello, Nilium to Reen. Come in, Reen.
I mean, sure, these two can infiltrate.
Come on. What are you zoning out for?
But the idea of an artificial human that was completely under your control has military application.
Are you feeling unwell? If so, we should take a short break.
Oh, don't worry.
You don't know,
I'm fine.
There are some clear ideas.
Nilium, Altina, no matter what else happens, you're both still you.
Everyone is always who they are.
Hmm?
Kind of a tautology.
Well, yeah, duh. But thanks.
I didn't say anything you need to thank me for.
If we loiter here too much longer, it will affect the test results. If there are no problems, let us continue onward.
Yeah, you're right.
Alrighty then! Let's go, go, go!
Alright. I'm glad we finally confronted that little detail about them. So we can go up. Or... Fight another turn!
We have the advantage.
My... Everyone okay?
Sometimes you just gotta smash.
Here I go! Yeah! I'm right there! Ha!
I shall go.
Let's go!
Hello, treasure. Yellow hair, Milium. I like Milium's blue hair.
Heya! Our chance!
Mm-hmm. Now.
Here I go! There!
Yeah, generally speaking, your EP
it's my turn.
Is based on how far you've expanded your, your Arcus unit.
Take this!
Now. There.
It's my turn.
Oh, these gotta be guys I got a wizard at.
I'm up!
Fire magic, eh? Not earth magic. Anything but earth. Well, that's a shame. Poor Reen's getting poisoned.
My turn. Charging.
It's my turn. Arcus, activate.
Here I go. There.
Stop picking up poor Reen. He's poisoned, you know.
Yeah. It's my turn!
I just gotta hit any of them now, and they should die.
My turn. There! Target's eliminated. Move out.
Hey guys, how's it going? I'm gonna use
second form. Gale, it's down.
An opening.
This is the end.
I shall go.
Let's use the laser beam.
Kryonak, activate. Fire.
Keep you up.
There!
Now. Yeah.
Let's go!
No, I should need to keep an eye if I start my battles at max BP. Because if I do, I might as well keep spamming my enhance attribute thing. Tired just let your big sis know. Give you a piggyback ride. Number 073 or OZ74. The model my specs are superior. Shoot me with more respect. Oh no, you didn't. Yeah, the OZ. Or 0Z. When your dad found you, you only remembered your name, right? It's kind of like that. All the knowledge of an average 5-year-old, but I couldn't remember anything before that. Plus, you have weird demon powers. Various powers at work when uncover assisting noble alliance. Woke up 5 years ago, Gramps declared electoral mayor.
How does it feel to be awake, William O'Ryan? I welcome you as the newest member of the Ironbloods. Your first task will be to learn from the others.
What is that? Because his name is Osborne. Maybe that's what the OZ is related to? Don't want to miss you right away. I studied for a while first. Kind of like we're tutors. How do you turn out with such a personality studying under the Icy Maiden? Claire's in that badge. I like Claire. Is everyone alright? You didn't get hurt, did you? No, we're just reminiscing and wasting time. Alright. Mm-hmm. My basic is sort of more up to date, but there's a difference in experience between us. Just the craft. Ooh, yes! Test the craft. Get your S-craft going.
There! Take them down! It's down!
Oh, I need to remember to check. I did start at Brave Point maxed out.
Here I go!
Let's go! Raging Fire Formation!
Now. There.
I'm up. It's down.
Million, let's go. We'll rush a bit, I suppose.
Okay. Ha! I'm up.
Oh, 11 hit points. Yeah, we got that.
We won.
Yay.
All right, got it.
Level up, level 9. Ooh, his speed went up a point. Speed, very important.
Treasure located.
Crest R. Ornament quartz. Two more hit points, 6 more defense. Sure. Grab that, Serene. He can always use more hit points. So we're not...
You're almost there, everyone!
Yeah, you say that, but we've still got a little bit more to do.
What's wrong, Professor?
Sit!
Enemy found. Begin suppression.
It's my turn!
Let's... You know what? Let's Terrorbreaker.
Lynn, double up!
Because, if you recall, I know there's some area we haven't backtracked through yet, which I want to do. Because I do not leave these places without fully exploring them. So we went over there before. There's another ladder. No. There it is. Super speed up it. Oh, separate.
Got the treasure. Let's hop back down.
Okay. I appear to have mapped the place as much as one can map it. We'll go back to the entrance, we'll use the heal point. And then we can fight the baddie next time. Yeah. Thank you all for watching. Of course, if you have any comments or thoughts, I do love to read them. Just go ahead and drop those comments down below. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed. Hit that bell button for notifications. Feel generous, you can always follow me on Twitter, support me on Patreon, but otherwise, we're going to call things here, and I will talk to everyone in a bit.